Now let's give the people something to listen to.
Jabber's saying the fragment's just up there. Nice job, little Jabber. Do your thing, baby. All right, Vault Hunter. Let's get that fragment and find out who betrayed the rogues.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself. Everyone has their
fragment.
As I knew you would, Vault Hunter. After all this is done, you should join the rogues. We could use someone like you.
Bullets and bombs.
I should tell you, I raised all fortune to turn against Wainwright, y'all, but I didn't take
a success. Well, I've got good news as well. I know where the third fragment is. It's right under the harpy's snout. We can nab it and open the vault all in one fell swoop.
used to be so many of us on Pandora. Now it's like spilled across the stars.
Is this what you do for fun?
Are you old enough? I can really take it out of you, huh?
One fragment down, two to go. Nice.
There's only one more fragment.
Once you acquire it, I will join you at the vault. Tanis, I don't like this.
Lilith, I understand your concern, but the facts remain. The Calypsos will come to feed on the vault monster. My presence is required to ensure when they arrive, their dinner plate will be empty. Trust me, Lilith, it has to be me.
It's her choice to go down, Lilith. And we have to do something or the Calypsos get exactly what they want.
I trust you. It's your call.
Thank you, Lilith. And Ava? Human emotions are well outside of my expertise, but I must state the obvious. Troy Calypso killed Maya, not Lilith. There is enough fighting going on out there. This may not have been the family you signed up for, but it is the one you have.
Tanis, I...
She'll figure it out.
What's the next step, Lilith?
Wainwright knows where the final key fragment is. We go for the vault. This time, if the Calypsos come, we'll be ready for them. Wainwright seemed pretty revved up. I can't blame him. Who wouldn't jump at the chance to take back what was stolen from them?
Good luck, Vault Hunter. Don't worry, I got this ship on lockdown, baby.
Ooh, you did a secret infiltration mission? Job is finished! Sorry, we're not allowed to have mirrors around here. Too expensive.
So, how do I look?
You look alright. Like, no big deal. I mean, if your goal is to look super pretty, and I mean, even if I said you, it's only because you are a model. A B-class telecommunications bot. And stuff.
That was sweet! I
mean... Time to help a xenogeologist! I've got another collapse lift mission ready to go!
Everyone gets the blues now and again.
Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand.
Take back the last key fragment and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
I'm sorry, Powder Cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This'll require a two-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's cellar guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs. Here, here!
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Oh, thank goodness you've come! My babies are gone! A pack of filthy jappers stole all of my precious baby stones!
Yeah, you're a strange one, aren't you?
Find those jabbers and utterly eviscerate those filthy organisms! Sorry, it's just living things are so disgusting with their skin and orifices.
Oh, it's revolting! I spent years searching for brown rock samples and...
forgot about you.
Thank you for recovering my precious, helpless little specimens. Finally, I may continue my research. Alone. Blissfully apart from all the filthy organisms that inhabit the universe. I no longer have need of your assistance, so... Bye!
Huh?
name?
Montgomery Jacobs showed me this little side entrance back in my smuggling days. He was a great man. And I owe it to him to see that the Jacobs Corporation gets back in Jacobs' hands. Wainwright will make a damn fine head of the company, assuming any of us make it out of this alive.
Really? Secret tunnel behind a waterfall?
Yeah, Jacob's family loves their secrets. This passage will put you right underneath this state. Stay smooth, operator.
That passage should have put you smack dab in the powder cellar. The barrel delivery pipe ain't far. Get moving and watch your stray shots.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself.
Vault Hunter.
definitely not the right one.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it. I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fie. Here, Eagle Crab 7 Windigo. This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
Still no.
Hells bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Vault Hunter.
Reserve.
Ha ha! What'd I tell you? Easy as pie. Key fragment should be right inside. You're on your way. That'll take you to the distillery room. You're coming up on it now. This wing of the house has been poorly tended to since even before the Harpy got her frigid claws on it. My father considered groundskeepers to be a useless frivolity, like lullabies or birthday parties, when all I wanted was a damn clown who could tie balloon animals. Yeah, sorry, tamping that one back down.
Yeah.
honestly try hard.